the 31st of October, 2023. My family is dying in Gaza. Even the air they breathe is a threat. My first published piece of writing was a letter written to the age when I was 15, in 1982. It was about the Sabra and Shatila massacres. I'm still writing.